Tonight's Halloween special, me versus Mike Hart. One-on-one for the MPW Championship.
I just speak to you.
What
this
about?
Man, something in him has changed. I know you're wrestling him tonight, but I noticed something different about his energy. He is a different person. I don't quite know what it is, though. Just a heads up. But I might advise you to accept Pandora into your heart, maybe just this once.
Let me stop you there. The resident boss fight of MPW doesn't need any assistance. Listen, man, I know we know we're on good terms now. You have my back. But I don't think I'm quite ready to join a cult just yet in my career. But
think about it.
I'll tell you, I'll probably not think about it at all, but I'll take your word on the Hart thing. I noticed something as well watching your match last time. There's a hunger in him. Mm. And I'm actually kind of excited to see just how far he's willing to go. That is why this Halloween special's main event for my MPW championship is a no-holds-barred match.
And I would like nothing better than for you to retain. So I get another shot. Because I truly believe I might be able to beat you this time. But we leave that for another time. But I'm warning.
Okay.
Now get the cards, the charts from my generation. I'll take the
things forever, and they refuse to see the change in me. Never let go of all the regrets.